tribute to the Tucson Trap and Skeet Club. The finals competition for the Trap Men event will soon commence. At position number one, representing the Republic of Ireland, a silver and bronze World Cup winner, Derek Burnett. Representing Great Britain, he won gold at last year's World Cup in Al Ain, Aaron Heading. At position number three, representing Australia, a two-time Olympic gold medalist and seven World Cup gold champion, Michael Diamond. Position number four, representing India, he won gold at last year's World Cup in Acapulco, Manavjit Singh Sandhu. Position number five, representing Brazil, a World Cup gold medalist, and he won that at Mexico City in 1988, Rodrigo Bastos. And representing the Russian Federation in position number six, he won gold at the Athens Olympic Games in 2004, plus a further six World Cup gold medals, Alexei Alipov. The jury member in charge of this finals is Mr. Tom Borden Woffer from the United States of America. And the referee for this finals is Mr. Dale Caswell.
There is only one confirmed leader currently going into the gold medal match, that is Australia's Diamond with a perfect score of 15 out of 15. In confirmed sixth place, please give a warm round of applause.
And a warm round of applause for us. Competing in the bronze medal match will be heading a ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medal match will now commence.
certainly having this one shot tied with two out of three, but anything could happen. There's a long way to go. 12 shots remain. After six shots in the bronze medal match, Atop is still slightly out in front but missed his first shot. He has a score of 5 out of 6. Heddy missed one more shot and has a score of 4 out of 6. 9 shots remain. And after 9 shots in this bronze medal match, Atop is still out in front. He's been in these finals for 27 years with experience of showing 7 out of 9. Heddy is still putting up a good fight. Missed 2 shots in that last round, 5 out of 9. 6 shots remain. Thank you. After 12 shots in this bronze medal match, Alipov of Russia now has a clear lead. That is because heading in the last round missed one more shot. He has a score of 7 out of 12. Alipov is currently leading, going into the last round with 10 out of 12. Just 3 shots remain. We can't separate the two athletes. They both have perfect scores of 3 out of 3. Remember that so far today, Diamond has not missed a single shot, including the semi-finals. 9 shots remain in the gold medal match.
Oh. kill, sir. It's a kill. Last. You think it's a kill?
No. You can't. Oh.
It's a kill.
Jesus, are you kidding? No. Lost. 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 It is not a hit.
All right. Okay. Get a change.
I don't think the jury can overrule it. Anyway, he could have hit.
You gotta walk her off.
Are you doing this? These two bankers didn't see it?
No.
It was a kill. Even the jury saw it. Just ask them again.
The jury doesn't have a call on the field.
And after six shots in the gold medal match, Diamond missed his first shot from the... Sandhu has pulled away slightly, having missed only one shot with a score of 5 out of 6. Anything could happen, there's a lot of time to go. 9 shots remain. After 9 shots in this gold medal match, this is incredible. Sandhu has pulled away with a score of 8 out of 9. Having only missed one shot, he is also lower ranked than Diamond in this competition. Six shots remain.
Time.
And after 12 shots in that gold medal match, Sandhu leads the board with 10 out of 12, having missed one shot in that last round. Diamond has a score of 6 out of 12. Just 3 shots remain. Gentlemen, that concludes the gold medal match from Stratford. Representing India, Manavjit Singh Sandhu. And your silver medal winner for the Stratford, representing Australia, Michael Diamond.
Think about something like this.
I don't know.
Sono andato a Tucson.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please put your hands together because you've got to play all the winners for the champion today.